together.
It's on you.
Yeah.
Come on.
I'm gonna make you regret.
There.
Don't look now, but it's about to get rich. What a serious ass whooping. Got it. This one right here is for the planet! I got something just for
overdo it.
All right, watch and learn.
Come on.
One shot at a time. Boom. Gotta learn. Stay down, asshole. Joke on it, asshole. Catch you sleeping. I've got something just. One shot at a time. Gotta love you. Duh.
Take it on.
Can't hold me back.
Bet that hurt.
It's on you.
I'm up for anything.
Deal with that.
You're up.
Yeah, I'll do it. Yeah. I've got something to say. Got it on.
Got it.
What's the one I'm gonna make you regret? Check out this shit right here. Just pouring it on. Got it on.
Take the lead.
About that. Fuck on me. I got something to do.
Deal with that.
It's on.
All right, watch and learn. One shot at a time. Come on.
Whatever.
Check out this shit right here. Damn it.
Let's go. Don't overdo it.
Get the monster!
I gather from your expression that you're eager for more. I wish you all the best in your ongoing hunt for world intel. Seeing you again has elicited... I must be excited to see your progress. If there's anything else I can... can do for you, please let me know. I'm always happy to help.
Get used to this.
It's not so bad.
Oh?
I'm going in! Charge! How could this be?
Captain!
Troopers, you're just in time.
Come, friends! Let us join forces to lay waste to those fiends and reclaim my treasure!
What do you mean, your treasure? It came from our world. It belongs to us.
Oh, cease your whinging, man. We've no time for it. Right now, we can but charge!
Your mission is to help us break through the enemy lines and retrieve the artifact they stole.
With the captain's aggressive approach, I fear we'll surely fail. Please, we can't...
Captain! We're coming!
That's our cue.
Yet we shan't rest till my prize is mine once more. Now, charge!
Oh, no, you don't!
You fool!
What is the meaning of this?
Captain!
Wait!
Don't leave without us!
Welcome back to reality, everyone. Oh, it seems you've returned empty-handed.
Sorry, kid.
Don't be. I wish I could have done more, but there was so much interference. We're dealing with a powerful energy source. Powerful enough to call current models into question.
Hey, Chadley. I think I heard the captain call the proto-relic his treasure or something. You know anything about that?
Sadly, no. While I could offer theories, I require more data to speak with confidence. I can, however, inform you of the relic's location. Let's head there next.
Going down. Too bad.
There goes. That's it.
okay? One more shot! This one's for you! This is gonna hurt!
We got everything you need to get your bird looking spiffy.
I suspect you've already noticed, but the chocobos here have especially muscular legs, allowing them to scale steep inclines with ease, an adaptation for traversing Junon's rugged terrain. I look forward to seeing what new discoveries you make on your travels. Remember that you can transmute items with plants. Some of these materials, I strongly suggest collecting all that you find, as they will be a boon to our research efforts.
Left of you when I'm through.
do it.
This data is incredible. Thank you for your contribution. Needless to say, many hazards await you on the...
Condor portal confirmed. Now then, let us risk life and limb to discover the truth of this phenomenon.
Yeah! Wait, no! What happened to the proto relic? Ain't that what we came for?
Oh, yes, of course.
Now then, if I were a proto relic, where would I be?
Over here! Your princess and your treasure await you! Make haste, my hero! Mwah! 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 Mwah!
Does he really think we don't realize it's him?
If he does, then he's further gone than I thought.
Friends, help us! The captain is in grave danger.
And without him, we're doomed. All of us!
What do you mean?
We're nothing more than pieces in this game. Normally, we'd be stuck here, waiting on the board until someone came along to play with us.
But all of that changed when the captain showed up. Ever since that day, we've been able to move around under our own power. I've never felt so alive. And it's all thanks to the captain.
Without him, we're as good as dead.
So how should we handle this?
I don't think we can get the proto-relic back without the captain. Yeah, we gotta help him.